the video game. So, I've been playing this level for a bit. I actually started learning it before Arctic Lights, and then I stopped to play Arctic Lights, but we are back. I have, I have 38%, 9 to 54, and 65 to 100, is that right? Something like that. Whatever the drop is, I have that to 100. I don't actually know what percent that is. But yeah, I'm playing this. Pretty fun so far. I like it. This part's kind of weird though, not gonna lie. Dude, I suck today, apparently. There. And then if I ever die to that, then I don't even know what to say. So, yeah. Let's just start playing the game. Hold up. Sometimes that happens. I don't really know why that happens, but it happens. Okay, this part is really weird and kind of difficult, but it's mostly alright. Except for this part is, I don't really understand what's happening here. Oh, and then I can just miss the orb. That works. That's fine, I guess. Why not? I don't know how to be entertaining. I usually just rely on my friends to do that. Full consentimiento. I can make a guess as to what that says, but I also don't speak Spanish. So, bear with me. Okay, man. Okay. Anyway. Why am I dying there? Okay, man. That should not be somewhere I die ever. Like, at all. Nice work. Again, shouldn't die there ever, but I did, so. Well, okay, this is where I have to 100. Really understand this part over here, like after this part of the drop, this bit here. Those four clicks, but I click and it works, so we're good, I guess. I guess sometimes it doesn't work, but. Oh. Yeah, that can happen. I can just hit the black orb way too early. No. Yeah, that's fine, I guess. Oh. Fine, I'll go back. Oh. You know, this is going really good for me right now. Not even gonna lie. Okay, go back here, I guess. Okay. 200. That's fine. This duel does not make any sense, and I don't understand how it doesn't break. How does that fucking work? Actual witchcraft. All right, 100. No, I can completely miss the click. Of course I would. Why wouldn't I? You know? This part is so... I don't understand it at all. Okay, man. What? I really genuinely don't understand this part. Like, what even, bruh? This part here, I don't know the percentage, but this part contains some of the goofiest gameplay I think I've ever played in a difficult extreme demon. Like, what the hell? How do you think of this? Like, what is this mini duel spider? What the hell is that? And also, you can like hit this pink orb without flipping gravity there, like that, and then it's over for you. Which means you can't late time this click. It has to be like in the middle of the block. Makes it a really stupid ass window. Oh, too early. Okay. This slow part is stupid, basically, is the situation. Yeah. We should be consistent at that part once. Oh yeah, okay. This like double black orb thing in this ship up here is my best, by the way. If I can get there, Jesus Christ. If this thing, I died to that from zero, that's my best. Probably would have died to the wave right after anyway, so like whatever. This wave part, bro. Going into practice mode. Okay, bro. This wave part being offset is not exactly something I'm the greatest fan of, to be honest. It's not too bad. It's not like level breaking like Verdant Landscape is. Far too early. GG. Nope, too early. Whatever, I'll just move back. This duel.
What the fuck? That's all I got to say on the matter. Is just what the hell.
I was so offset that time, I don't even know what influences whether I'm offset or not.
I need to stop dying there, bro. I die there all the time from zero.
What? Question mark. Yo, what's up? What's up? Ab? After K. How's it going? Thanks for the follow. nice one. This level is, it's going, that's for sure. I haven't made as much progress in the past couple days as I would have liked to, because I didn't play it very much, but going alright. Interesting. I don't like that spider very much. Alright. Stop. Stop, dude, it's not that hard. Huh. How hard is it to just not hit that, bro, really? Apparently it's stupid hard. This is news to me. Nice fixed hitbox. Cool. Okay. See if I can get anywhere from zero today. Usually I can get at least to the part over there with the UFO somewhat consistently after a little bit from zero. Oh. Or I can die there. That works too. Great. Wow, I completely lost track of my wave there. Right. Damn. Kind of expected death, though. Not gonna lie. That sucks. What was that? 43? Yeah. Yeah, happy progress. Yeah. Good progress. Hold up. Okay. I didn't expect it either. It's hard part. Thank you. 44. 1% new best. Yeah. That's a nice death. Anyway. Hitbox, my favorite. That's crazy. Nobody dies there. Okay. And I try to do another flick. Oh, that's a new one. Nice lag spike. Good luck. Thank you. Appreciate it. See ya. I thought I was dead. Okay. Thank you. I keep losing control of my wave there. I held too early.
Okay. Alright, sure.
Nice work, man. Whatever, man. Okay. Fly death. Okay, I'm going to end this pretty short one, but that was expected. I'll be back eventually, maybe even later today. I don't know. See ya.